I've had people from the far left read my book, and I've had people from the far right read my book. And I get no quarrel from people on either end, because the proposition that I try to put forward in the book through my characters is that we are all different and we must learn to live with one another. I think the point of the book is that if I hold one view about gay marriage and you hold another, that's okay. We're entitled to our individual views about these very difficult subjects. One may be coming from a totally secular viewpoint, another may be coming from a totally religious viewpoint, but we're entitled to those. And again, because those views are different, we still must respect the right of each of us to hold these different views. Say your position. Don't be a neutral. Don't be indifferent. Speak up.